Hi, Cohasset friends. It's Miss Bethany, and I'm here for some music and a story for you. Are you ready? Before we start, we will be using some rhythm sticks today. And if you don't have rhythm sticks, you can use some chopsticks. Or you can use, if you have two kitchen spoons, just something to bang together, make some noise. Okay, so two, I'm using plastic kitchen spoons. Right, so either of those. And you'll also need a scarf. And my scarf is the color purple. If you don't have a scarf, any bandana or small blanket or even a kitchen towel would work so that you can shake something along with me to the music. Okay. All right, so let's begin. It's time for music, for music, for music. It's time for music with Miss Bethany today. All right, I need your help. To wake up the music at your house, you'll have to say, "Wake up the music." Can you sing that with me? Yes? Good. All right, ready? Let's get really close. Wake up the music. Let's do it again. Here we go. One, two, three. Wake up the music. Awesome. Now let's wake up the music in my house. Ready? One, two, three. Wake up the music. Great. All right. Now it's time to wake up our bodies. We're gonna call out Mr. Bumble. We'll say, "Come out, Mr. Bumble." Can you say that with me? Here we go. Come out, Mr. Bumble. Zoop, here he is. Hi, Mr. Bumble. Hey, guess what, Mr. Bumble? We're gonna be doing some things with insects today. We're going to be doing an ant rhyme, and a bumblebee song, and an ant song. You'd like to help out today with the bumblebee song? What do you think, boys and girls? Should we let Mr. Bumble help with the bumblebee song today? We should! Say yes, Mr. Bumble! Yay, he's so happy. All right, now let's practice. Let's wake up our fingers here. Wake up our bodies. Are you ready? We go. Zoop, and hide your hands. And then we say, "Come out, Mr. Bumble." Here he is. Are you ready? Wiggle your fingers and. Here we go. Ready? Say, "Come out, Mr. Bumble." All right, this last time, if a grown-up's nearby, they can tickle you. Ready? They go, bzzz, and tickle. Now let's go up and down. Ready? Up, 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 up. Stretch down. Touch your toes. Up, 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 stretch down, touch your toes. And then we go side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side, and clap, clap, clap. Hello, everybody, so nice to see you. Hello, everybody, so nice to see you. All right, everybody, I'm gonna take out my auto harp today and sing our hello song. Let me come a little closer. Do you remember our signs? What's our first sign? Do you remember the sign for children? That's right, children. Use one hand, children. What's our sign for grown-ups? Good, you remember. You grown-ups, grown-ups. And then the very most important part is to take your hand and wave hello to everybody during the song. Hello, can you wave to me? Nice job, wave your hands. All right, let's say hello. Ooh. Hello. Children. Hello to the children. So nice to see you. Hello to the children. So nice to see you. Let's say hello to the grown-ups. Hello to the grown-ups. So nice to see you. Hello to the grown-ups. So nice to see you. Let's say hello to everybody. Hello, everybody. So nice to see you. Hello, everybody. So nice to see you. Bang on your knees. Can we do that again? Ready? Just like a roller coaster, we go. Do you notice something? There is a big spider right next to me. Have you seen him? He's been there the whole time, and I didn't notice. Wow, let's take a look at him. What color is his body? Oh, right, it is purple. And boy, he has a lot of legs. Can we count them? Let's count them. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Can you put up your 8 fingers? He has 8 legs. That's a lot of legs. Wow. Well, we're gonna do our Itsy Bitsy Spider song. So first, let's do it with our fingers. Now, if you're a big kid, you can do as Miss Bethany is doing, or try, and that's putting my fingers together and flip. Fingers together, flip. But if you're just a little guy and you want to still do, it's okay to do this too. You can put your fingers together like this. Okay, so either way works for me. Do which one works best for you, okay? So we're gonna do the Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the spout again. Very good. Can we do that again with some music? I'm gonna play some music for you. And you can do the hand motions for me, will you? Oh, good. Just like Mrs. Moody would do at the library, you can do the hand motions. Ready? The Itsy Bitsy Spider. Spider went up the spout again. is so wonderful. I love how you are using your fingers to do the song. I was thinking it might be a challenge to go a little faster. Do you think that you can follow along with me with your fingers as we go faster? Yes? Let's try it. Ready? Here we go. The Itsy Bitsy Spider went up to the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Itsy Bitsy Spider went up the spout again. Woo! Did you do that? You were able to follow along? Nice job! Great! All right, let's do it one more time. And this time, instead of fast, we're gonna go slow. Okay, so we're gonna do slow Itsy Bitsy Spider. Because he's a little tired now from going so fast. Here we go, ready? The Itsy Bitsy Spider. Goodbye to our spider. Say, bye, spider. You're all done, spider. Okay, so I'm gonna take him down and I'm gonna put something else on my board, okay? So this is one I used to love to do at the library. I need to back you up just a little bit so you can see the board, okay? And this is called the five hungry ants, okay? So we have one, two, three. Let's see, does he fit on here? Are you gonna fit? Nope, I'm gonna put him on the other side. Three, stand up, four, five. Can you see all my ants? There you go. Now you can see them. And we have some salad and cake and everybody's favorite, the pepper. And it goes like this. Can you put your five fingers up and make them jump to the rhythm? Boom, 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 boom. Five hungry ants. Marching in a line, came upon a picnic where they could dine. Now march. One marched over salad. One marched over cake. One marched over pepper. And then we do this. Uh-oh, that was a mistake. Ready? Ah-choo! Now how many ants do we have? One, two, three, four. Bum, 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 bum. Four hungry ants marching in a line came upon a picnic where they could dine. Let's grab this one, ready? One marched over salad. One marched over cake. One marched over pepper. Uh-oh! That was a mistake. Ah-choo! Now how many do we have? One, two, three. Bum, 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 bum. Three hungry ants marching in a line came upon a picnic where they could dine. Let's grab this one, ready? One marched over salad. One marched over cake. One marched over pepper. Uh-oh, that was a mistake. Ready? Ah-choo! up too. Are you ready? Boom, 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 boom. Two hungry ants marching in a line came upon a picnic where they could dine. One marched over salad, one marched over cake, one marched over pepper. Do this with me. Uh-oh! Now point your finger. That was a mistake. Ah-choo! One left. Here he is. I grabbed him. Bump, 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 bump. One hungry ant marching in a line came upon a picnic where they could dine. Ready? He marched over salad. He marched over cake. He marched over pepper. Ready? Do this with me. Uh-oh! That was a mistake. Here we go. Ah-choo! Oh, hey, I said ah-choo. Get down from there. Again, I told him, achoo, he's all done, right? So no more ants, right? No more ants. Hey, get out of here. That ant's trying to steal the show. Silly ant. All right, bye-bye, ants. Are you ready to pretend that you're an ant marching in a line? Okay, so this is where we're gonna get our rhythm sticks. But if you don't have rhythm sticks, you can use your spoons, chopsticks, any two things. You could even clap your hands if you don't have anything to hold. But I'm gonna get my rhythm sticks. I have a blue rhythm stick and I have a red rhythm stick. Here we go. So I'm gonna stand up and I'm gonna get ready to march. March like an ant. You might know this song. It's called "The Ants Go Marching One by One." Do you know that one? Okay, let's turn it on. Here we go.
The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one. The little one stops to suck his thumb and they all go marching.
Can you touch the floor?
To the ground, to get out of the rain.
March!
Two by two, hurrah.
Two by two,
hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two. The little ones come.
Let's take our sticks and let's practice some opposites, okay? So let's tap our sticks really fast. One, two, three, fast! And stop. Now let's tap them slow. Ready? One, two, three, slow and stop. How about high? Here we go. Let's raise your sticks really high. One, two, three, high and stop. Last one. Let's click them together very low. One, two, three, low and stop. Nice job, everyone. The sticks are all done, all done. Very good. All right, friends. We are going to be reading a book now. It's called It's Spring. So we're going to read that book and then come back and we'll do one more song before our goodbye song. So we say, if you're ready for a book, clap your hands. If you're ready for a book, clap your hands. If you're ready for a book, have a seat and take a look. If you're ready for a book, clap your hands. Enjoy It's Spring.
It's Spring by Jackie Hecht. Illustrated by Aurora Aguilera. Today I'm going to wear my raincoat. It's finally spring. Look at, she's putting on her raincoat. It's a yellow raincoat. And she has blue boots. My dad says, rain makes spring flowers grow. I hope the rain ends soon. My mom takes me to the park. I splash my rain boots in puddles. I find a little flower starting to grow. Are any flowers growing in your yard, boys and girls? I know in my yard, Miss Bethany's yard, has tulips and daffodils growing, and maybe you've seen those too. Winter must be over. Birds are singing in the trees. Spring is here. I see my friend Juan at the playground. He's happy it's warm enough to play outside. My neighbor Maria helps us spot caterpillars. We like to go outside and look at the bugs that come out, and we found worms and all kinds of cool things, but we haven't seen any caterpillars yet, so I'll have to keep my eyes open for those. Have you seen any caterpillars yet? Soon they will become butterflies. I see many squirrels playing in the park. They have come out of their winter hideouts. It starts to rain again. I share my umbrella with Maria and Juan. The sun comes out again. The weather is always changing in spring. And look at, there's a beautiful rainbow. That's something to look out for. When it rains and then the sun comes out, you can look up at the sky because sometimes there'll be a rainbow after that. So if it rains and then the sun comes out, look up in the sky and see if any rainbows happen. They are so beautiful. All right, boys and girls, your story is done. Now let's get back to the music.
I hope that you liked that book. Now we're ready for some more music. This is one of my favorite songs. It is a bumblebee song, right? Bumblebee. Oh yes, Mr. Bumble. I said bumblebee, didn't I? Yeah, you are a bumblebee. Would you like to be a part of this song and dance with us? Bzzz. Boys and girls, is it okay? Do you mind if Mr. Bumble dances with us? Can he do that? Yes, he can. Bzzz. Say yes, Mr. Bumble. Bzzz. Okay, so Mr. Bumble's going to dance the bumblebee song with us today. All right, grab your scarf if you have one and get ready to do some dancing. Let's get our bumblebee song on. And get ready to do some dancing.
Sitting in my garden when I saw a bumblebee.
There he is.
He said his name was Mr. Bumble, and he went jump, buzz, 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 buzz. Ah, bumblebee, can't you see? It's just you. One, two, three. Let's buzz, jump. Buzz, 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 buzz. Now buzz down. Ready? Let's dance.
I was sitting in the pizza place
when I saw two bumblebees.
They said their names were
Jackson and Max. Ready, jump!
Buzz, 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 buzz. Buzz, 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 buzz. Ah! Oh, bumblebee, can't you see? It's just you and me.
Ready to jump? Let's jump again!
Buzz, 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 buzz. Buzz, 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 buzz.
Dancing, Mr. Bumble. Now jump!
Buzz, 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 buzz. Oh, buzz, 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 buzz.
And up!
Bumblebee, can't you see? It's just you and me.
One, two, three, go! Jump!
Buzz, 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 buzz.
Jump!
Buzz, buzz, buzz. Buzz, 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 buzz.
Ready?
Having you with me every week. But for now, we have to say goodbye. And I want to say I will see you next week right here at the Cohasset Library. So I hope that you tune in and you sing along and dance along with me. Okay. So, goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. See you soon again. I hope you have a happy day. Hope you have a happy day.